It's too late!
What's going on?
It's only an engine,
the farmer said calmly, and he went on lathering his customer.
Good lord.
Beg pardon, sir,
gasped Duck.
Excuse my intrusion.
No, I won't, said the barber crossly. You've frightened my customers and spoiled my new paint. I'll teach you.
And he lathered Duck's face all over.
Stop lathering that stuff on my face!